How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email, encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice. The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen in the Bay. I can't imagine that guilt is what made them want to defect.
Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block you.
I never know if you're going in quiet or loud.
Sometimes neither do I.
Are now unlocked.
All right, I'm headed inside to destroy the power junction.
Another win for the books.
Strike the drums. We fight.
Let's do this by the book.
Yeah.
may never learn. They won't know what hit them. Take a load off.
Do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention. As soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head. I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive. Okay, Dr. Forson, stand by.
Please hurry! They're gonna find us any second! I just know it!